Hey, what's up, guys? Right now, I'm sneaking out the house to go to a store because my girl's turning 32, I think. Something like that. I don't know. 33 something. I don't know, but it's going to be her birthday. So I'm going to sneak into a store. It's 11:33 at night. So she don't know that I'm leaving right now, so I'll take you out to the store with me. Happy birthday.
You're a god?
Yeah.
Thank you, baby.
You are 32, right?
33.
For real? Fuck. Sorry, guys. I have my mistake. The fucking two broke too. That's why it looks like a question mark.
It's okay.
She's 33, not 32.
This is what happens when you've been together for years. You forget. Wait, oh.
So it's cheesecake with strawberry swirls.
Cool.
So she's not 32, she's 33. Yeah, because I was laying down and I saw him like, wait, I did see it was the 29th. Now I kind of felt like your butt. I'm like, is it the 30th or the 31st?
You're nice. Thank you, baby. I love you.
Guess who's we're going to work today? I am. Trying to bring you a good video today. So good morning. Like I said earlier, starting this thing off real late. It's a lot of things that I've been doing. It's a lot of positive stuff. And you guys are gonna come with me on this journey. And you're gonna see what I'm talking about. But I'm not gonna tell you right now what it is or anytime soon. You're just gonna see it. So thank you for being a part of our lives. Me and my wife, my kids and all that. And a little little story of everyday life. Thank you. So the game already started. Sorry for the loud noise. Can't show you because copyrighted, you know. But we're going for it. Hey guys, so now we're on top, 10-6. So what do you think about that, babe?
I think it's wonderful.
What do you think about that, babe, Mark? Go Giants? Yeah?
Show my restroom for you.
Oh, I think they already seen it from the first video when I was fixing my hair.
Oh, that's right. That's why.
So yeah, guys. Right now, sorry for the noise. But right now we're 17-9, fourth quarter. What do you think about that, Neil? And the Raiders. My brother-in-law, right back there, Clemmer. He mad the motherfucker. So yeah, I keep you guys updated. Can't show you the game because copyright crap, whatever. But let's keep going.
It's not too late to play. Sign up for free.
So right now we're about the 2-minute warning, 19-9 or 17-9, something like that. Something could still happen within those 2 minutes. 2 minutes turns into what? 15?
I don't think it could happen.
But I got faith in. Yeah, there you go. You know what I mean?
That's 120 seconds.
But we'll see. You see this winning game tomorrow, which is, you know what I mean, but.
Okay, but then I'm going to update.
So right now, we beat Patriots, I think 17-9. Even though it's a preseason. But it's a win. So, it was a good day. sorry that I don't have that much for today, but Giants won the two final games of the preseason. Next week we go with Cowboys regular season, so I don't vlog every day. A prank is easier than vlogging. Vlogging is, I gotta take you guys throughout my whole day, what I do every day. It's kind of hard. But my girl just finished telling me something, and I want you guys to hear it, and then you guys tell me, what do you think about it? I know you guys want pranks, because you guys want to laugh your asses off. But at the same time, I want to show you guys what family do. Not what family do, because you guys probably do better than what I do. But I want to show you guys my everyday life, my process through this. Because I want to take you guys on the road, on this journey that we're about to begin. So my girl's going to tell you guys what she just finished telling me. Okay. Alright, babe. I'm right here, and I want you to tell my people, our people, not just mine, what you just finished telling me. Look. I'm sorry, guys. You know, she's sleepy, and I kind of woke her up because she has to go to work tomorrow.
At 4:30 in the morning?
Yeah. So, bear with me. I just want her, you know, get this out, and I want you guys to understand if I know you, like I said, I know you guys want pranks. Everybody wants pranks. But I want to show you guys what we're all about, what's our life about, our everyday life. But I want you guys to listen to what she just finished telling me, since I'm just a beginner. This is new to me. I never had a freaking camera in front of my face unless somebody was just taking pictures. That's about it. So, take it away, man.
What I said was, regardless of anything, you need to just keep on recording. People do want to see what you do every day. Stay positive, and whoever wants, if you really want it, then you're gonna go and get it regardless. So just be patient and things will happen.
You heard it firsthand. So just remember, stay positive. Don't let nothing bring you down. You gotta stay up, you gotta keep going.
Always put God first.
Always. Even if you don't believe, but you gotta understand, what you do at the end is what you did, not what you asked or anything. It's what you did on your own. Even if your girl, your son, or your daughter, or your friend help you to do it, just make sure that at the end you thank them, but you keep doing it. Don't let nothing, nobody, any words bring you down.
No, always be grateful.
Always.
Good night.
Deuces. And just like I always say, I love you guys. Thank you for being there every day. Through this, stay positive, and that's what matters. So, good night.
Much love.
Love, peace.